Jalen, you've been going crazy.
Hey, back in another video. We're going to be continuing Persona 4. Hey, back on my Persona 4. What's good? Nanako? Nanako looks as if she's not doing anything. You feel your relationship with Nanako isn't ready to advance yet? Yeah. Nanako, I'm out to see you. Alright. Wait, is it? Okay, so it's nighttime. Alright, let's go upstairs. So in the last episode, we seen Kanji and all that. Wait, do I have a book? Oh man, I should get me another book. Nah, I'm up in there. I'm gonna sneak this. Yep, what you, the fog will come after 7 days of rain. You must be able to take action. You gather enough information for it's time to report in. Oh, okay, bet. I bet. Let's go into the TV. Nah, I'm not going to band right now. I need to go to the TV real quick. Alright. Who about Junis? Alright, yeah, bet. Alright. Let's go inside the TV.
Whoa, oh, someone's fox. Here!
It's a fox!
A fox? When did it...
Oh, the mysterious fox you encountered at the shrine is sitting next to you. Could it have followed you without you noticing?
Whoa, where did this guy come from?
Am I invisible?
Dude, it looks scary too. Oh, this apron. I think I've seen it at the shrine before.
Yeah. You told everyone about your encounter with the mysterious fox.
Huh? Curious with leaves? Huh? Cooperate with us?
Yeah.
Are you serious? So he wants money in exchange for fixing us up?
Yep. The fox gave out a cry as if in affirmation.
What's with this guy? It acts like it understands what we're talking about.
It yipped again. Maybe it really does understand what we're saying. But when you think about it, that means the police on duty and whatnot didn't find this fox, right? If it followed after us, then it really is something.
The fox gave a comforted cry.
Huh? You think it really understands us? What should we do? Well, I'd feel bad if we trapped it. It doesn't look like it'll do us any harm. What do you think?
Let's let it help. Yeah, facts.
Yeah. And thinking about what happened at the shrine, don't you think this curing would be a big help for us?
Huh? Are you suggesting we take it into that other world? I guess that might work. It doesn't seem like it's going to leave that easily either. And I definitely don't want it being all sulky and getting up to mischief in the store.
Facts. The fox looks satisfied. You decided to let the fox do whatever it wants. You should try it. Try taking it inside the other world. But I bet. Let's go inside the TV. Weather. I think this week weather report when like okay, it's the 24th, so it's the 20th. So, alright. First you go, now it's Kanji. Could it be that they aren't just involved in the case? Maybe it has something to do with our school too. You know, just add, who knows, just add it to the pile of things we don't get. But man, that Kanji, it was total chaos on the show. He seemed like a badass before. Anyway, we should. All right. Yeah, you're right. We gotta start from there. Oh wait, what? Yo, it's TV.
Don't worry, we can do this.
Let's go. Got think we got enough information. Just that you're here. Any clues? Oh, you found some.
Oh, you found out more about Kanji. A complex. That's it? That's all I have to go on? You're working me to the stuffing. Oh, well. Then I'll open my nose up real wide and sniff real hard. Oh, I think I found something. It feels like our target. Is this it? Follow me!
Okay, bet. We got the fox with us too? Hey. It's awfully muggy.
Is it just me, or does the fog here seem kinda different?
Facts.
My glasses are fogging up.
Man, it's hot in here. This place is like a...
Come here, pussycat.
Hey, yow.
Oh, such well-defined pecs.
Hey, yow.
There's no need to be scared.
Hey, yow.
Now just relax.
Nah, no.
Wait a sec. I don't want to go.
Don't be a baby.
Is Kanji-kun really here, Teddy?
The nose knows.
Okay.
We're really going in here? I can already feel the sweat rolling down my back.
Yeah.
That's because it's so hot.
Alright. Kanji's location has been pinpointed. All that's left is to rescue him. You should prepare yourself for the rescue mission. Hey, I feel like we should just go in. You know what I'm saying? Hey, be careful. Bad. Hey. This place really is steamy. So why do I feel a chill down my fuzzy spine? I think I caught a cold. My nose is totally useless. Kanji-kun, where are you? Round the back, gotcha.
There are two enemies! Hang in there! Direct hit!
Is it watch me!
Let's go!
A critical hit!
Four?
Should we show
okay.
What the freak going on? Bet. Oh, caught already? Let's go. Two more have XP. Now have. Hey Loki, we need money, bro. That's like Loki, like the main thing that we need.
There he is.
Oh nah.
Kanji.
Oh nah.
Oh my! Thank you for your undivided attention.
Ew.
At last, I've penetrated the facility. These images are coming to you live from inside this steamy paradise. But I've yet to have any charming encounters.
No.
Could this hot fog be the cause? It's like steam rising from sweat. My body's tingling with excitement.
What is going on? What?
Crap, this is so wrong in so many ways.
Facts.
I remember it being kind of like this on Yukiko's show, too. No, it wasn't like this. Those voices again. Wait, are they louder this time?
These voices? I was wondering whose they could be since it's only the victim in here. Is it the people watching outside?
You mean everybody who's watching the Midnight Channel? They're reacting to the show? Yikes! If people are watching Kanji-kun now, he's gonna be a legend in a way he never intended.
Well, it's really his shadow, not him. But normal people won't know that.
The shadows are getting really restless.
That elusive thing I truly yearn for. Will I finally find it here? Well then, onward and deeper to reach further realms of romance. Let's get going, damn it!
Oh, nah.
That was his other self. It's trying to reveal his hidden feelings. It seems much worse than that time with Yuki-chan's shadow. At this rate, it might end up getting bare naked.
Bare naked?
Okay.
Oh man, here it comes. Was I supposed to laugh?
Oh no. Fucking stairs? Oh. Open door, yes. Bro, there were so many freaking stairs, bro.
Kanji!
Oh, come now. Enough with the charade. Isn't it awful to deceive people? To deceive yourself? What's so bad about doing what I want to do?
And that has nothing to do with it.
I'm what you really want.
Hell no!
Oh, how I hate girls. So arrogant and self-centered. They cry if you get angry, they gossip behind your back, they spread nasty lies. They look at me like some disgusting thing and say that I'm a weirdo, laughing at me all the while.
You like to sew? What a queer.
Painting is so not you.
But you're a guy. You don't act like a guy. Why aren't you manly?
What does it mean to be a guy? What does it mean to be manly?
Girls are so scary.
I ain't scared of them!
Men are much better. They never say those awful, degrading things. Yes, I vastly prefer men.
Hell with that! What makes you think you can say that shit with my face?
Why, you're me. And I'm you. You do know that, don't you?
Itadori.
No. No.
Ibaito.
There's no way in hell that you're me!
You're me, and there's no denying it.
Kanji-kun.
Everyone, on guard.
I gotta do everything. Bro, I'm so low health.
I am a shadow. The true self. I'm just being true to myself. And that's why I'll get rid of anything in my way.
Are these Kanji-kun's true feelings?
This isn't really him. It's just his emotions going haywire.
This has nothing to do with you guys anymore. Didn't I just say I'm gonna get rid of you?
Chie-chan's really hurting! Heal her!
What is this? Oh. Bro, Chie, bro.
Thanks a million!
Counting on you!
That's all I can do for you, bro.
Persona!
Okay. There. Thank you, healer. Thank you, my healer. How the fucking misses? What the fuck? Okay, ooh.
Yosuke's all poisoned!
Hey.
Persona!
Yosuke's in danger! He needs help!
Hey.
Give me more.
No. I'm still on guard. I got poison on me.
Persona!
I'm still on guard.
Persona!
Bro.
Yuki-chan! This doesn't look good!
Fucking shit. Gordine.
I'm okay. Persona!
Yep, come on.
There!
get back. Ooh. Gotta guard. Bro. They're beating my ass.
Persona! There! Thanks a million! Persona!
Oh, come on, bro.
Chi-chan's in danger! Heal her!
Counting on you! Persona!
Guarding.
Eyes closed.
Counting on you,
Persona. There. Bro, Chi-chan's in danger. Heal her.
This dead ass is not bad for her, like.
Persona.
Thank you.
Come on.
Give me more.
Miss that.
Don't give up, Yosuke.
Fucking
give me more.
Chi-chan's in danger. Heal her.
I'm pissed now.
Throw down. Persona.
Persona. There.
Okay. Oh, no. Bro, it's always that dude, bro.
Yuki-chan's mad as heck!
You know, I need to get the hell out of the way.
Persona!
Yes! Bro, what the fuck?
If I did, thing. Are you okay, Sensei? Someone heal him!
Counting on you! Persona!
Thank you, bro. Thank you. That did do nothing. But, you know.
I've already made my decision to go through with this. Get out of my way, or I'll crush you!
Bro.
Chi-chan's in danger! Heal her!
I'm guarding, I'm guarding.
Persona!
Yo, heal me, please. Thank you.
Persona!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Oh my. Really? Fuck! Oh no. Am I dead? Is anyone dead? Okay, no one dead, no one dead, no one dead, no one dead. You would fucking hit me, you fucking prick.
Counting on you! Persona!
Give me more.
Yuki-chan's hurt. Hurry and heal her.
Give me more.
What the fuck? Oh.
Are you okay, Sensei? Someone heal him.
You're gonna pay, damn it.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
Persona.
I did actually need health, like, badly.
Oh!
guarding, bro. I'm guarding, bro. Come on, heal me, please. Bro. Bro. He's only targeting me. That man is only targeting me, bro. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I don't care. One, you're done.
Yosuke barely has any health.
I don't care. Yes. Yes, bro. Bro. This dude was hard. Dang.
You gotta step up too.
Dang, this dude was hard, bro.
Another level for me!
Bro.
I leveled up!
Nah, that dude was majorly hard. But I beat him.
Damn it.
Kanji-kun.
Wait, Yukiko, something's wrong.
It's still coming at us! Kanji is still rejecting it!
Well, I can't blame him with this many witnesses.
Such a passionate approach.
What?
I think that you three would make wonderful boyfriends.
What?
Stop it! You got it all wrong!
Enough. Stop! What the hell are you blabbering about? I don't care who! Won't someone, anyone please accept me?
No.
Stop it!
Accept me for who I am!
Whoa, I really don't swing that way!
I said stop it! I can't believe something like this is inside me.
Kanji, you're...
Yeah, I know. I've known all this time I had something like you.
Let me say it again. Do you hear this music? Damn. Damn. Damn.
It ain't a matter of guys or chicks. I'm just scared shitless of being rejected. Hey. I'm a total pansy who tries to make everyone hate me. Come on, get up. No. Anyone who looks like me, I know they ain't so weak that they can't take a punch. I already know that you're me. You're me. And I'm you, damn it.
The strength of the heart required to face oneself has been manifest. Okay, bro, Yuji on a squad? At the team, the facade, you used to overcome life's hardship. The persona, take Makazuchi.
Shit.
Kanji-kun!
Let's get him out of here.
Yo. That could have been like the most hardest thing I've
Kanji-kun,
did.
Kanji-kun, are you okay?
It's nothing. Whoa. I feel great. It's like my mind's all cleared up.
Hey.
Hey, about what just happened.
No facts. We'll
yeah,
see you later.
You better.
All right,
we'll
Bogo.
Explain everything later. You need to take a rest now. We'll be waiting for you at school.
School? Sure, if I ever feel like going.
I'll take this guy home. If anyone asks, I'll just say I found him somewhere like this.
Hey. You were able to rescue Kanji. Now you wait for him to rest, or you take your step closer to solving this case. Yes. Yes. Sosuke, yes. The three of you sitting down, having dinner.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Remember that Kanji Tatsumi guy I told you about? You know, the one who went nuts on that news special.
His family's shop called in to report him missing. But now he's been found. I thought I'd let you know since you go to the same high school.
Hey, facts. Yeah. Facts, Dutama.
One other thing.
Some people
have seen you around that textile shop lately, I hear. It's not the kind of shop students normally visit.
Mind your business.
Just what kind of business did you have there?
I've heard them there.
A friend? Oh, that Amagi girl. That's right. Her family's inn buys their stuff wholesale.
Yeah.
Fine. Just don't get yourself in over your head, okay?
All right. Are you fighting again?
No. Hey. Let's continue. You overhear Sue just talking. I saw a new job posting on the Salmon Boulevard. The daily pay for being a tutor looks really good. Yeah, but don't you need to have more knowledge before anyone would ask you to tutor them? Why would you say that? Anyway, you're wrong. Turns out you need understanding to take the tutoring job. Yeah, but you don't have much of that either. That's not true. I understand everything. Maybe I can start washing dishes at Sucro bars. So, yeah, you need understanding there, too. Okay, I need more understanding. Alright. Hey, no more day. Hey. Oh, Yuki? If you have time, could you keep me company on the way home? That'd make me happy if you would think about it. I'll see you later. Maybe you should hang out with Yuki after school? You ain't said about none but a word. Alright, bet. We're in for Kanji this time. I don't think I've met you at school before. Oh, I'm in charge of this bulletin board. I have to change what's supposed to help every so often. I'm done with it today, though. It seems Yuko isn't busy at the moment. So your ship will... Yes. Go. Go. In front of a bookstore. It seems Yukiko has bought a book about job certifications. Thank goodness, that was the last one. Since they recommended this book to me because it had details on a bunch of different job licenses. Oh, what? That's right. Inside the TV, the offer the other me said she didn't want to inherit the inn. I think those were my true feelings. So I just decided to be a little more true to myself. I refused to inherit the Amagi inn. When I graduate, I'm leaving this town. Damn! I said it. Yuko has a refreshing smile on her face. So in order to live on my own, I'm thinking of getting a job license. I was thinking something along the lines of interior decorator. What do you think? Huh? No good.
Yes.
Yep. But it's hard. It costs money to get a license. And of course, I can't tell mother. If only there was a part-time job I could do discreetly. You remember that there are part-time job posts on the bulletin board at the shopping district? We're in the shopping district. I will check it out. Okay. It seems you were able to help Yukiko. Going deeper. Yes, sir. Bam. Yukiko, grown of heart, has affected her persona as well. Hey, got a new skill too. To keep me company today. I was a bit nervous about telling the others how I feel, but I think I'll be all right. I bet.
I'll see you later.
Peace. Okay, I do need to, cause I got me some money on.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Taja. All right. You know what? I'm gonna spend a day with Nanako. So you ready to be going to become closer sooner? Yep. Time. All right, Yukio.
Oh.
If you're not busy as a quest, but you walk me home, I'd be happy if you consider it. See you later. Maybe you should hang out with Yukio at the school. Yukio, I just seen you yesterday. Ah, not Brody.
What's up?
What's going on? If you got free time after school, let's go grab a girl up. If you should hang out with Yukio. Hang out with Yosuke. Who else?
Yo!
What you doing? Hey, if you got your free time at school, you wanna hang up? Think about it. Yo! Who else wanna come at me? Okay. So my three friends wanna hang out. Let's all hang out together. Please turn to page 150 and refer to the map of ancient Egypt. You also find a picture of the Great Pyramids, the pride of Egypt. It was said that these pyramids were built by slaves. However, upon excavation, attendance records of the worker were found, disproving that theory. I believe it is noble ability of the ancient Egyptians, since even before they found the records. My older brother is a Borongo samurai with no interest in the ancient civilization. He looked like an idiot in the Kabuto. His name is much more elegant. You there. Don't start zoning out before I change the subject. Tell me the theory that the pyramids were built by slaves was disproven. I don't know. Something about laborers? Contractors? Please, I don't know. I'm gonna say that. Impressive, you got it. The attendance logs of laborer were found. Oh, okay, bet. Got you. Ah, Yusuke. My expression went up. Look, I guess. Not going to. Hey. Okay, so I'm gonna hang out with Yusuke. Tell me why you did it. Bro, I gotta go to band practice, bro. I gotta hang out with Yusuke, bro. I gotta hang out with everybody. Still, okay. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna hang out with you. Oh. Do you know the grocery department? You can go, brought you here. Oh, there's so many different types of food. Even eggs come in so many varieties. Make an internet in.
Huh?
I never dream of it. I don't think my food is nearly good enough to serve the guests, despite saying Yukio looks happy. I'm just thinking of practicing my cooking, since I've decided to leave town. Eating out all the time is bad for your ride, so I'm going to get some practice while I can. Oh, good luck.
Yes.
Oh yes, I'm thinking that maybe you could taste test my food sometime. I want someone to eat it and let me know how it is. I thought I would improve quicker that way. And knowing you, I would get the best honest opinion, will you? Come in. You have no courage? I don't know.
Huh?
Don't worry, I won't be upset. Okay. When I obtained the power of Persona, I thought I could do it. I used to think I couldn't do anything alone, but maybe I can, really. I depended on others up until now, but from this point on, I want others to depend on me. I do my best. Okay. Bam. Number 3. Because determination in battle has been enhanced. Can perform a follow-up attack during the battle. Now then, what do they sell lobsters? lobsters? Oh no. You want to cook an expensive meal.
Welcome back.
Hey, hold on. Harvest. Oh yeah, about time to harvest them, huh? Alright, I'll give you the hand with this. Alright, bet.
They look good.
Seriously, this is an improvement crop. Impressive crop. The veggies are ready. Let's harvest them, big bro.
Great vegetables.
See what your hard work gets you? Let's do it again. Hey. Got some more potatoes. I mean, tomatoes. But you didn't have any seedlings. That you and the fox were wearing luchadors masks and wrestling. That's intense. What? Alright, bet. Alright. Okay, I need to get my courage up. But before that, I am going to ball out. Alright, no one's here. Alright. Yep, be out of here. Alright. Okay, I got 27,000. The bullet. Understanding. My expression. My diligence. Understanding. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna buy that. Alright, buy every book in the freaking bookstore. Okay, I do need to buy more potions. Hold on. Wait, what's this? Alright. Alright, welcome. Oh, yes. Oh, 100 health. What? Restore to all allies. Bro. Bro, these are so expensive, though. Okay, if there's no new things in the armor shop, I'm buying all of them. Okay. Oh, hold up. Okay. Armor? Okay, I got okay, so are this. Alright, there. Yep. Still all this. Bro, I got most of my money back. Hey bro, I did got my money back. Alright. they really did that to me. Motherfuckers. Bro. Okay, let me see that bonus board, bro. Okay, wait, what do I do? Yen.
No!
Oh, wait, hold on. Me a little part-timer. I think I got me a little part-timer. Hold on. Alright, let me go ahead. Tell me goodbye. Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs real quick. I should read this book. Let me read this book. Yep. You begin reading off today. The story is about a weak-willed teacher who has a hard time getting his students to learn. Okay. Alright. You overhear students talking? What a Adidas. Have you been watching that mail order show? That's on TV every Sunday? I know I miss it. The one on Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday? You really love those kind of shows, don't you? I remember that you said you bought a really flashy, skimmy bathing suit last time. When are you ever gonna wear it? Oh, I'll wear it when the time is right. Huh. Okay. Alright. You recall taking your part-time job at a daycare. You could get there from the bus stop at the shopping district. Oh, money. Alright. I don't got no time, Yusuke. Yep. It's a butt. You could work. Yeah. Let's go. Oh. You were introduced to the children as an assistant caretaker. The children are extremely interested in you. Mister, do you have a girlfriend? Don't ask him that, creep. Let's play tag, mister. You're it. You survived the children tugging you in every direction. My understanding went up? Yes, sir. There's one boy remaining. It seems his guardian had to come to pick him up. Hi, how are things? Has anyone been picked up? But Utah is still here. It's always like this, though.
Oh, you coon.
I'm sorry, I'm late. Whatever. Are you one of the supervisors? I see.
Thanks for taking care of him.
We'll cause you trouble again, but please take care of him. Okay. Yuta Mani? He's full of energy during his play session. Maybe too much energy. But once she arrives, she's totally a different kid. She's a stepmom, so I guess it can't be helped. Father got married to that woman you just met. I heard she's from the city. I really don't know what she's thinking. Perhaps that's what Yuta is a troublemaker at school. The other day he... Okay, guys, okay, you're just yapping. Ooh, 4K yen? Ooh. 4,000 yen?
You're back.
Hey, getting 4K yen to take care of some kids, hey. Alright, let me read this book. Translating. You had a hard time translating expression in a foreign language? I bet. You encounter a joke that you don't understand. What should you do? Go for make a joke that fits. You can't come up with us. After all your work, your hand has stopped. Huh. Bro, I'm getting money out of money. I'm getting money on. You have the day off from school? Okay, what should you do? A popular home shopping program is about to begin. You've never seen this show before. This must be the shopping program you heard about. It airs every Sunday and continues for the next 3 days. Whatever you purchase will deliver in a few days. Hello everyone, welcome to Taka Amazing. Gather of your desires. We guarantee your purchase will meet your satisfaction for a fair market price. Now let's introduce the products that will be on sale for the next 3 days. Okay, shoes. I call these shoes, but wait, there's more. Ooh, okay, hold on. Ooh, medicine? Ooh. Okay. Name for medicine? Yes, sir. Need that. Need it. We sold throughout our entire stock. Thank you all so much for your participation in today's store. So, today's sale is over, but we'll be back again for another 3 days next Sunday on this very same channel. To my loyal customers who got shut out today, I'll see you next time. Oh, okay, bet. Still need to turn off the TV. Alright. Yo, let me read real quick. Let me read this last chapter. In the book, the story is about, yep, alright. Understanding went up. Kindly. Bet. Finally came down. Oh, well, I'm gonna go right back up. What the fuck is talking about? I'm gonna read me another book. My expression. Ooh, I need to work. Ooh, and at 3K? Bro, I'm getting money. Oh, hey, how you doing? This is a little embarrassing to ask, but if you're not busy later, would you go out with me? I'll see you later. Maybe you should hang out. Okay. Please, no more people. Okay, bet. Okay, I got money. Get my everything up. So Kanji is still absent on account of illness. Sounds like a load of bullshit to me. I bet he's out there dicking around all day long. What's with your faces? Trying to tell me I shouldn't assume things? Don't tell me your friends was in the funk. Alright, listen to these words. Alright, it said, a true friend is one soul and two bodies. You better watch out, watch who you hang out with. You only bring your own worth down. Though I doubt that fragile society will even have friends like you. Alright. My knowledge went up. Alright, my knowledge went up. You recall taking a part-time job? Yukiko, money. Yukiko, money. And everybody wanna see me. Hey. You know what, Yukiko? Yep, you know what? I'ma hang out with you. I'ma tell my business. Handing you a homemade box lunch. It came out well, so I packed it up. Try it out. Looks normal. For some reason, an unusual pungent smell hang in the air. Let's eat. You don't have enough courage? Okay. Maybe you waited too long to eat. You better have this. Okay. It seems they have no choice but to eat it. As you saw, there's something too hard to bite inside, and it's more burnt yet raw. You worry that your body will reject the foreign meal. You are finally able to swallow it. You're not about to tell me how delicious that was, are you? Sad? Tell me next time.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Big Bro.
What are you doing? Ah, Nanako. Well, I was just having him try my box lunch. I want some. I'm sorry, but I can't give you any. It's not good. If you make a good one, will you let me have some? Sure.
Oh.
I'm waiting for you. Nanako-chan.
Thank you.
Alright. I need to go now. I'm going to my chan house. Bye. Bro, she's out here just chilling. I'm sorry to drag you around. I'm glad to hear it. Yeah. You can sense that you could rely on you. Hey. Got him. I do need to get my courage up though. Bet. Divine Grace. Only about a year left, huh? I need to be able to do anything on my own by then.
I'll see you.
Okay, how do I get my freaking courage up, though?
Welcome home!
Huh. I'll go look at it, see if she's not doing anything. Closer? Yep, there you go. Oh, Nanako is pacing back and forth restlessly. Dad's late again today. Hello, Dojima residence. Dad?
Huh?
Really?
Yeah.
I understand. What? Dad's coming home now? I need to get dinner ready? Time spirits? Hey, bet. Bobby, you gonna cook, bro? We're out of pickled radishes. That would be disappointing. You don't like the ones for Dunez. Then I'll go too. We're gonna chop it together? If you feel not a good affection for you. Okay. Bet. A while later at the house.
I'm back.
Well, where did you go at this time of night? Oh, Dunez. Did I tell you not to go outside this late? But you were coming home. So, no matter what your reason was, rules are rules. You promised, you remember? Look sad. Why are you apologizing? You didn't do anything wrong. Did it do anything? Aw, nah. Dad's stupid. stupid. You get back here. How dare you call your father stupid? You explained it to him why you went out. Took the radishes from me? Is that so? But I still can't allow kids to be walking around with the sleigh at night. You know how dangerous it is. Bro, I have a whole sword, bro. I have a katana, bro. You know who I am? Yo, that you too? You just have to go back to your room? Piss off, bro. Alright, let me stop. What do you want? Can you spare me some time? There's somewhere I want to go. Is that alright? May invite you during lunch. Yeah, why not?
Thank you.
I'll see you later then? Okay. Bro, I need my freaking courage up though. I want to get that up. You recall that you already made plans for someone? Oh, okay, but. Oh. Luna's food court? You accompany Yukio on her shopping trip. Notebooks, three colored pencils, three colored pens, a loose leaf folder. Labels at this. What? In the furniture department, I want you to look at the desk. Those are the lamps. What's all this for? Studying. I'm thinking of studying seriously for a job license. Though I haven't decided on exactly which one I'm pursuing. But I was thinking of trying for all the ones I feel I could earn. I've started working at night. You see, remember the job you told me about? To that, I have some money. Okay, bet. Well, if it isn't the manager of the Amagi Inn, or should I say the manager to be, I see you haven't gone home yet. Well, I can't very well go anywhere until the next bus or train departs. This really is the boonies. Stuck here with nothing to do. Man, the course side is the dumps. I beg to differ. Turning down sweet deals is part of country life too, isn't it? Oh, what you been doing, Yuki?
I'm sorry.
But people are from some TV station. They wanted to cover the Amagi Inn. You know? Yes. It's embarrassed. If it's a news of the weird show. It isn't real journalism. You know that our inn was associated with Miss Yagamoto's murder, right? It was what? It was how the mother turned them away. But maybe she didn't have declined. I mean, if it gets a bad reputation with these customers and the inn really would close its doors, then I feel better about leaving. Serious, darkly, but you're right, there's no real point in saying things like that. I'm living under my own power, my life is in my own hands, and of course I want to help everyone. You too, for being such a patient listener all the time, because since I will, hey, bro, I'm just getting everything worked. 5 already? Hey, your ally would cure panic, fear, or rage from for you during battle. Ooh, bet. Let's go shopping. Hey, bet. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's leave. I went shopping today. The fridge is full of food. Bet. Yep. Make some dinner. Surprisingly, you have the ingredients to make bento. You have to make yakiniku. You ran out of salt. What should you do? Soy sauce. Came out perfectly. It looked delicious. Hey. It's the first of the month. Lunch break. You brought your lunch today? Do you wish to eat it for someone? Yuki. Great lunch for Yukiko. You ate some soy sauce based bento together.
Wow, this is good.
Did you make this on your own? The flavor is excellent and the presentation is good too. Do you want to work as a chef at our place? I'm just kidding. Though you'd be more than welcome if you wanted to. Hey. Stuff is me up. Alright. Okay, today's Wednesday. Okay. Busy right now?
Yes.
Yep, let's go. Spend time walking around where you can go. Figure it's gonna become closer sooner. Bro, how do I get my courage up though? Oh, bet. Yes, sir. Alright. Got my package. Yep, translate that. And I earned 3K yen. Ooh, bro, I'm just earning money out of money. Bro, I think I have like 20K now. Okay, if you kill not down here, then I'll come back up and go to Brand. Okay. You know what? I'm going to buy things. I'm gonna go buy things. Wait, hold on. Monday, Friday, or Saturday. Okay, so I could go work. Hey, who are you? Such a lonely shopping district, isn't it? Okay, you're yapping. Alright, let me see. 14K? Okay, I need 50K for that. I need 20K for that. Okay, you know what? I'm going to buy 8 more potions. Well, actually, Thursday. Okay, let me. I guess I'll go back to practice.
Senpai!
Are you going to practice? You figure this out. Ready to advance. I'm going to vamp out either way. Alright. You attend band rehearsal, you play your trumpet with passion. Get my expression went up, you feel your relationship is going to become closer. Alright.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Okay, I could spend with Nanako. Wait, hold on. She's not doing anything. I'ma see you. All right, let me go upstairs. Let me earn 3K yen. Gotcha. Yeah, let me earn 3K yen. Oh, getting free money, I love it. The rain doesn't seem like lighting up this morning. Okay, it is Friday. Good. Go work right now. I get some more money. Alright, okay, no one's here. Alright. I bet no one's here. Bet, got you. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go my other job. Ah, when it's not raining, okay. They really would do that to me. Alright. Return home.
Welcome back.
Alright, let me get my 3K yen. I mean, I could get the book, though. Well, I could get 3K yen. I'd rather get money. You had to do work on. Okay. You had a hard time translating expressions in a foreign language. You have a hard time understanding the particular sentence. Yeah, read that junk. But. Alright. When it's raining, I really can't do nothing. Oh, okay.
And now, the weather. The week ended on a wet note as rain clouds moved into the area. As a result, a thick fog is expected to form in the Inaba region later tonight.
Ah, it seems the fog will stay in tonight. Okay, but hey, we go out to the Midnight Channel right now? No one is appearing on the Midnight Channel. Since Kanji has been rescued, it seems the killer has his time. Okay. Alright, no one's there. Meanwhile, at the fog shrouded shopping district. Again? Who that? Now who that? Hey, you have a school? What should you do? You realize that you haven't bought anything from the home shopping district? Okay, bet. Yep. Get that.
I didn't know you guys were my senpai.
Huh?
Thanks a bunch.
Oh, yeah.
I don't really remember what happened.
There are some things we'd like you to tell us about.
First off, who was that boy you met with?
I really don't know much about him. I mean, I've only met him twice.
Yeah, but you walked home from school with him. What did you guys talk about?
Well, he just asked stuff like if anything different happened lately. But I don't know where my head was at. When I came to my senses, I blurted out that I wanted to see him again.
Huh?
To a guy.
Oh.
I don't really get it myself. Girls are so loud and obnoxious, so, you know, I really don't like dealing with them. Guys are a lot more laid back.
Oh,
so,
Lord.
I started thinking, what if I'm the type who never gets interested in girls? And I couldn't accept that, so I kept spinning around and around in my head.
Well, I can understand the part about feeling more relaxed around dudes.
How are you feeling?
I'm fine now. I mean, it was all in my head when you get down to it. I was the one shutting out that stuff.
Mm.
So, our families run a textile shop for generations. Oh yeah, you already knew that. My parents are kind of weird. They say stuff like, dyes are one with the universe, and cloth is alive. And that's the kind of house I grew up in. So I've been interested in sewing and stuff since I was a kid. The second I say stuff like that, people look at me funny. Girls make fun of me, the people in the neighborhood treat me like I'm some zoo animal. So I was sick of everything. And when I got to my senses, I was running wild.
Yep.
Shit, what is with me today? I'm going on and on about myself. Forget all that. Man, I must look really lame right now.
Yeah, you're pretty cool.
Nah, I doubt it.
Nah, you're cool.
I've never talked about any of this stuff before. Guess I never had anyone to tell it to. I guess I wasn't really afraid of girls. I was just scared of people in general.
Facts.
But all that's behind me.
Wow, I'm surprised. You're a good kid.
Don't call me a good kid.
No need to get embarrassed. You're a big guy. You can take it. Hey, is there anything you remember after you ran into us the second time? You know, after you chased us away and said you were gonna take us down?
Huh? I went home. I was gonna sleep it off in my room. Wait, I think someone came...
To your house? Who was it?
Well, it was just a feeling I had. I mean, I don't know if anyone actually came.
Hey,
other than that, I remember some weird, dark entrance thing. And when I woke up, I was laid out on the floor of that sauna place.
A dark entrance. Could it have been a TV?
Huh? Well, now that you mention it, maybe so. Why do you ask?
Oh, no reason. I was just wondering.
Did the police ask you anything?
Well, my mom had called the cops to look for me, so they questioned me for a while. I told them exactly what I just told you. And they looked at me like I was crazy.
Yeah.
So, like, are you guys playing detective or something?
Well, something like that.
Anything I can do to help? If there's some bastard out there who put me through this, I ain't gonna rest until I make him pay.
Seriously? Awesome. You'd make a great addition to our team. What do you say, leader?
Okay, yeah, facts.
Thank you, sir. I'll put my life on the line for you guys. I'll do my best.
So your group, yeah, sir. He'll definitely be a strong ass suit in some of this case. Yep. We got four people.
Well, if we're gonna welcome aboard a new member.
We got five.
Should we take him to our special headquarters? We're still calling it that?
What's that?
Come on, let's go.
Oh, we're finna pull that Judas.
Man, you eat a lot. Were you listening to what we were saying?
Huh? Well, sure, I was listening.
Close your mouth.
So someone's killing people with the TV? What is he beating them to death?
No.
They weren't being beaten with a TV. Were you listening at all?
Oh, don't worry. He'll understand once he sees the place with his own eyes. But the way it happened was just the same as with Yukiko. The killer kidnapped him first, then threw him into the TV.
Yeah, it's scary.
That show's been pretty crazy lately, huh?
Yeah, I keep wondering who'll show up next.
I knew before I came on that he'd be the next one to appear. What's that dude's name? That first year who used to be in a biker gang?
Who the hell do you think was next? His name is Kanji Tatsumi. And he wasn't in a biker gang. He's the one who beat the shit out of those leathered up pansies. So who are you, dipshits?
Hey.
Boring.
Hey, Loki.
I can't stand it.
Kanji is
sure, like, they have no idea it's related to the murders, but still, how can they talk about their schoolmate like that?
They're like onlookers at a car crash. As long as it's not happening to them, they're dying to see. Damn, this sucks. Yep. We don't even know who's gonna be targeted anymore.
This case disproved our assumption that all the victims are female.
What was the other thing we thought they had in common?
People involved in the initial case about Miss Yamano are the targets. How about that?
Well, both Yukiko and Kanji-kun were involved in some way or another.
But that announcer was dealing with their mothers, not them.
You guys saying you don't have any clues? Well, listen up, because I got something big.
No?
What's that?
Okay, when I made my comeback at school today, there was an annoying brat hanging around. Turns out, he was snooping around about senpais and my disappearance. So I took this from him. I don't know what the hell this all is, though.
And you took it anyway?
Let's see. To the paper from Kanji, there are several lists. Which one will you read out loud? That one.
What are these dates? April 11th?
Oh, they found the first body on the day school started, so that would have been the 12th. The 11th is the day before that.
I know I can't forget the day Saki-senpai's body was found. So then what are these dates? What's Saki Konishi April 13th?
Hello, TV?
I see. Yeah, there's no doubt about it.
Oh, yeah. I saw that, too. They were interviewing her because she found the first body.
Then this part. Mayumi Yamano, April 11th. Is that the day she appeared on TV, too?
Oh, she was on. I remember now. That was when the affair hit the news.
Hey, wait a sec. Yukiko, didn't you get interviewed, too? When did that interview air?
I think it was when I was absent from school. It was the day after I met you at the embankment. I had my kimono on. Do you remember?
Yeah, I remember.
I went shopping that day.
I'm lying. I don't remember nothing.
April 15th. And right after that, I was kidnapped.
Kanji, what about the television special you were on?
Oh yeah, that thing. Damn show made my mom go apeshit on me and...
The date! Just tell us the date!
I don't remember the exact date, but it wasn't too long before I met you guys.
It's true, then. Everyone was on TV before they disappeared.
So you think the killer's targeting people he sees on TV?
I was so caught up with the news reports about the incidents that I didn't notice at all.
Hey.
Now that I think about it, when the killer failed with Yukiko, they moved to Kanji instead of trying again. Maybe this being on TV thing is some stupid rule that the killer's following.
That's right. The killer could have targeted the same victim again.
I think there's a definite connection here between the kidnappings and the TV broadcasts. The victims weren't just involved with the first case. They were also shown on the mass media.
That must be it.
But if so, what's the motive? Why kill someone just because they were on TV? damn it. Now that I think about it, we haven't gotten anywhere. Why can't I be smarter?
Bro, what?
Dude, why beat yourself up? I think you guys are awesome. I mean, you guys noticed what was happening to me and even risked your lives to stop it. That's more than enough.
You rescued me, too. We may not have solved the mystery, but we've saved two people already.
That's true, but...
What's more, everyone's deduction that Kanji-kun might be next was right on the nose. I know! We were so close!
Huh? You knew before it happened? Damn. I wish you guys come a little earlier then.
Hey.
Well, if we know this much, I think we can outsmart the killer next time. Then it's a countdown to their arrest.
Facts.
Don't forget, it's always possible that Kanji-kun was the last target.
Or so we hope. We've thwarted them twice already.
Thwarted?
Here's hoping the killers learned their lesson by now. Anyways, let's keep checking the Midnight Channel like usual when it rains.
That reminds me, the school campout's next week. I hope it doesn't rain. It's for both the first year and second year students, so we'll see you there, Kanji-kun.
Seriously? School, huh? What a drag.
And who are you supposed to be, Shigemaru? What a drag. You're a damn Shigemaru.
Yo, mind if I order another grilled steak? I'm gonna finish this one up while the next one's on the grill. We're going Dutch on the meal, right?
Dutch?
Well, let's get going. I think our new teammate needs to meet Mr. Bear.
Huh? What's up? Fine, whatever. I'll go for something cheap like ramen. Wait, or should I get a takoyaki set? Man, I can't decide.
None of it.
What?
What? Oh yeah, I got meat, Teddy.
Oh yeah. Now that you mention it, I kind of remember this thing. Didn't think it was a bear though. Hey, why is it a bear?
I don't know.
Me neither. I've been wondering too.
It's kind of cute. Mind if I pet you?
No touching allowed, mister.
Hey, don't give me any lip, bear!
What?
By the way, I've been wondering. You were kidnapped too, right, Yukiko-senpai?
Huh? Yeah, it wasn't long before you.
So, like, that means you came out to everyone too?
That's...
What was it like for senpai...
Alright.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to hit you so hard.
My jaw!
I'll be more gentle next time.
More gentle?
Huh?
What a pair of dimwits.
Oh yeah, here's a present from me, Kanji. It's to celebrate you joining the team.
Let's see these glasses.
So these are the glasses you guys told me about.
Hurry and put them on.
Huh? Sure, but hang on, aren't these different from everyone else's?
Oh.
Looks perfect on you.
No.
Damn, dude, it looks great on you.
I had a normal pair ready for you, but Yuki-chan insisted on this one. She wouldn't budge.
Yeah, real funny, you smartass.
Why are you taking it out on me?
Give me that.
Kaji grabbed the other pair of glasses that Teddy was holding. It's the same one.
You took my spare pair. Kanji, you must really like those.
Oh, my sights!
This is the real one. It wasn't easy getting it to you.
Why the hell did you bother making a spare if it's more useless crap? Damn it! I'll get you guys for this someday.
Hey. Hey, Dave, that man looked kind of clean.
Welcome back.
Alright, let's go upstairs. So we got Kanji on the team. I mean, I could get more money. 3K? See, I did work on translating. You had a hard time translating expressions in this foreign language. You encountered a sentence that seemed to have been written for children. Bet.
Oh, the instant noodles really hit the spot.
You know, the rainy season's just about here.
Yep.
Isn't it a little early?
Once it starts, it'll be raining every night. We'll have to keep a constant eye on the Midnight Channel.
Crap, I didn't even think of that. Well, so it goes. I thought you were worried about the rain because of the school campout.
Why are you so excited about that?
That's right, it's the first time for you two.
You realize the only purpose of the school campout is to develop a love for one's hometown and young people, right?
Oh.
Yeah, they tell us that up front, so?
Well, you see, the way we supposedly develop that love is by picking up trash off the mountain.
Oh, nah.
Picking up trash? Develop a love my ass? That's slave labor!
Oh, nah.
Well, the night's kind of fun. We cook our own meals with mess kits and sleep in tents.
The four of us are in the same group.
Oh, bad.
The same group, huh? Does that mean we sleep together at night, too?
No.
You wish! Guys and girls sleep in different tents. I'm warning you. If you leave your tent at night, you'll be expelled on the spot.
Hey, Bex.
This gets worse and worse. I thought it was gonna be fun.
It's only for one night, and we disband before noon the next day.
Oh, we did have some fun at the river before going home last year.
Do they let you go swimming?
I think so. There's always someone who takes a dip, although we didn't.
I see. So you can swim in the river.
What do you mean by, what the freak? Did you know this week is Health Week? And you're not part of the Student Health Association? In other words, you're a lazy bum. Wow. I hate lazy. Good for nothing kids like you, so I'm signing you up to take the place of a sick member.
Wait!
Quiet, you. I don't know what school's like for you, big city kid, but here's every student kitchen. Wow. Don't tell me you're not enough for a man to do something. It's easy. Fine, I'll do it. I see. They go straight to the infirmary right now. They should be expecting you since I already told them you're doing. Thank you. The infirmary. Okay. Good luck. Okay. Gotta go to the infirmary. What is it? The transfer student, right? Did you get her or something? Told them that you've been sent here to replace a sick member. Thank goodness we're running low on people. We need to check around the school to see if anyone needs help, but someone has to stay here and watch this room. Do you mind staying here and dealing with anyone that stops by? No touching the medicine, of course. If someone who's hurt shows up, use the first aid kit. The only other thing you have to worry about are salesmen and phone calls. They're pretty uncommon, though. Student Health Association splits up throughout the school. Someone's here? Oh. Hello, I'm Kaito from Tanto. What? Aren't there any adults here? Could you deliver a message for me then? The school placed an order for a gazelle? But I need to know if the order can wait until the month after next. Give my regards to your teacher. Alright. Thanks for your help. Anything happen? You told her. Okay. We just have somebody call him back. Do you remember his name? Stop. How about that? what he had to say. Got it, I'll call him. Alright. Yeah, her, okay. Got his message wrong. He corrected me over the phone. He gave. Oh, wow. How did I get the message wrong, though? That's right, you went alone. Since Konoshi isn't here. Oh, yeah, Konoshi-kun. He can't help. He can't help it after what happened. Yeah, poor thing. So you just have to do his part too. Hey guys. Sorry I'm late. No, it's okay. You don't have to come really helping out at your parents' store. It's hard work, right? You have a replacement, so don't worry. I don't want to be the only one. You can help clean up this room. We'll go report the teacher. So why don't you clean a little and go home? Okay, bet. I'm Konishi, a first year. Inusake, I'm her brother. Your friend with Hanamaru? I hate him, and you too. Can I go home now? Sure. Bye. Okay. Why hate me for?
Welcome home!
Alright, let me save. And let me go upstairs. Oh. It's Kanji. Are you doing anything tomorrow? I'm gonna go inside the TV. I'm gonna test my skills. No. I'm not doing that. I'm not going inside the TV. Alright, let's read this book. I feel like that's why it was harder. God, I didn't go inside the TV. Okay, it's raining. Is June already? Yeah, well, good news. From the first year is back with us, so try to set a good example. I know it's the rainy season and you may not be very motivated, but let's keep our spirits up together, okay? Anyway, I really hate this weather since I can't go out and exercise. Watching sports on TV isn't bad either. I saw the Heiken competition the other day. They do beautiful moves with a delicate sense of balance, so I can see why men would be afraid to try it. Hey, what sport is... I guess taking on dance is good, men don't try that. Oh, really? It's belt beam? Well, I'm dead. Hey. Balance beam? I don't know. Oh.
Hey, guess what I just heard?
What's up?
When they're sitting in back of you, it's like a squeeze play!
Huh?
A girl, obviously.
Okay.
Sorry, I got ahead of myself. What I mean is, I'm talking about how when there's a girl sitting behind you on a motorcycle, they press right up against your back.
What does?
Look, don't make me spell it out.
You're down bad.
Anyway. I think motorcycles are the hot new thing for guys now. Girls like guys who spend time outdoors. So I got you this. Want to get your license with me, partner?
It's a menu for getting a motorcycle license.
Well, I can't afford anything bigger than a scooter on my budget. But at least that'll let us get to new places. Don't you think we deserve that much, seeing as how we're investigating the case?
Okay.
Sup, senpai? Hey, about the camping trip, you guys busy right now?
Kinda. We're talking about motorcycles.
Motorcycles? You gonna go stomp a gang? If you're bringing a war, I'll help.
No, we're not bringing a war. What does that mean? We're just talking about getting motorcycle licenses.
Hey,
licenses. You guys don't have yours?
Huh? No way. Don't tell me you already...
Nah, I'm still 15 and all.
15?
Then why'd you say it like that? Man, that reminds me. I'm surprised you picked a fight with that biker gang. How'd you chase after them?
A bike's all I need for that.
All right.
In any case, we can't let you in on our up close and personal plan.
Up close and personal? What does that mean?
Keep it down. Like I was telling this guy, what a guy needs nowadays to be a big man is first a motorcycle, and then...
And then...
A girlfriend.
Give me more.
Now that's my partner.
Hey.
All right, then.
You guys gonna get licensed for the big stuff? I mean, I know I came in late here, but if you're talking about taking a girl on a bike, you gotta be seating too, man. That ain't allowed on a scooter.
Facts.
I forgot about that. Shut up, this'll work out. As long as we have a motorcycle, the girls will come running. That's all the advantage we'll need. Now listen carefully. The reason we don't have girlfriends is because we're stuck here in this town waiting to meet someone. This place is so tiny, it's no wonder we can't find one.
I got Yukiko.
It doesn't matter if it's only a scooter. Some kind of motorcycle is just the ticket for us to get some chicks. Then, later on, we can get a bigger motorcycle. And that's when the up-close-and-personal plan really starts.
Bro.
Up-close-and-personal.
Plus, you know, you and me have more of a city boy thing going on. If we're serious about this, we've got to expand our horizons to a bigger town. We got to take the initiative. There's no time to wait for a train that only leaves every so often each day. We'll roar up on our motorcycles like the badasses we are, and when the chicks come up, we'll play it cool. The pheromones dripping off of us will bring them around in no time.
Feral zone?
No, we're not going to a cat house, you idiot. I'm talking about pheromones. My research shows that a motorcycle is the number one surefire way to increase a man's pheromones.
Pheromone.
Dude, that's how a perv would react.
What did you say? Fine, then I'm in too. Get ready for Kanji Tatsumi to show his manhood to these chicks.
Okay.
I already told you, you can't. Anyway, don't tell anyone about this, got it? If other guys try to copy us, it'll end up diluting our pheromones.
Pheromones.
So, partner, make sure you talk to your uncle about getting a license, okay?
Got it.
Not you. I don't even know your uncle. I'm serious about this. If we have motorcycles, we can go all over. It'll be fun!
It's true that with a motorcycle, your range of activities will increase somewhat.
Man. Somewhere out there, the best days of our youth are ahead of us.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one.
Hey. So you decided to consult Dojima tonight? Okay. Alright. Let me go talk to Dojima. Alright, no one's here. Alright. To the Dojima by getting my motor license. Alright.
Ah, you're back.
Adachi.
Hi there.
Fuck you.
You want some meal too?
No.
Fair warning, it's from the supermarket.
No.
Well, excuse me.
It's delicious though. I can't believe it was on sale.
Sorry, but this guy eats instant noodles every day. That constant slurping got on my nerves, so I called him here.
You don't have to bluff like that. You just wanted to eat dinner with a coworker, right?
Don't be stupid.
But eel was a great choice. Nanako-chan loved it, at least. I'd say she's eely proud of her daddy. Huh?
Huh?
Did my joke slip away? It is an eel, after all.
No.
Just eat your dinner.
Yes, sir. Nanako-chan's such a good girl, though. She went straight to do her homework once her plate was clean. It's not every day you get to eat eel. You'd think she would have spent some more time savoring it.
You think that because you slack off too much.
You should follow her example.
Way to hit where it hurts.
I mean, hey. You need to consult Dojima about getting a driver license. Okay.
What's the matter?
License.
A motorcycle? You mean a scooter? Oh, that's right. Kids your age can ride those. I don't know, though.
Come on, don't be a spoil sport. It's no surprise he wants one out here. I understand how you feel, since I'm from the city myself. The trains don't run that often, and walking around everywhere is pretty inconvenient.
Yeah.
Right? It's criminal.
You say that, but...
That reminds me, I remember you telling me something once, Dojima-san, about some of the reckless things you did on your motorcycle when you were young.
Mm. You moron. Think before you talk. And once you're done eating, hurry and...
Oh.
It's me? Alright. We'll be there soon.
Damn.
Looks like I made the right choice to skip the booze. Adachi, you were the one in charge of that file, right?
File? Did that suspicious guy show up again?
Would you keep your mouth shut? We're going back. Get in the car.
Back? You mean to the station? But I haven't had my eel liver soup yet.
About this license, did you decide on this yourself? No one talked you into it?
Yep.
I know it's hard without a way to get around, but two-wheeled vehicles can be dangerous. Do you understand?
I'll be careful with it. Come on.
I'm sure I can trust you to do that. But allowing you to get one is another thing.
Come on. Oh, you bum.
Don't give me that face. I know you're serious about this. First, you need a license. We can talk about this again when you have one. Well then, sorry to dump this on you, but I need you to look after the house.
Oh, you want me to look at his house? I'm leaving. From Yusuke?
Yo, it's me. How did it go with your uncle? I've been on the edge of my seat thinking about it. Seriously? Then let's go get ours as soon as we can. I gotta hit the books. Let's make sure we both pass together.
Bet. Must be the one with the motorcycle license. You promised to go to the exam site with him tomorrow. You wondered about this suspicious guy Adachi mentions, but there's no way to find out more about it for now. You said review the manual Yusuke gave you, and it's used to study. Alright. Okay, alright. Morning. Yusuke seems sleepy. I went to bed, but little details kept bugging me, so I had to get up again to check the manual. It never ends. I ended up almost no sleep at all. Well, if we were going to do this, let's pass in the first try. How you feeling? It'll be Breeze. No, that's my partner. I see you haven't forgotten about our up-close and personal plan. Well, let's make sure we're not late to the exam. We'll leave as soon as school is out. Okay. If I pass you don't, I'm going to freaking laugh in your face. Should we get going? This just seems to be flowing from your hand. Hey, let's go.
We passed on the first try, just like we planned. Actually, it was pretty easy. I might have studied a little too hard.
Hey.
Hi, are you on duty?
We just stopped by to get gas and, well, to take care of some minor business. Where did you guys go? Already?
Yep.
I know it's just a written test to get a scooter license, but still, I wasn't expecting you to pass so soon. Oh well,
Hey.
Looks like I better think of a way to convince my sister. I can't say no now that you've gotten your license. Your enthusiasm is catching.
Hey, bud.
Yes, you got the okay. I need to head home and read through the catalog. Well, see you tomorrow.
Hey.
Mind if I borrow you a sec before you head back home?
Yeah.
Hey, Adachi.
I just finished filling it up.
Oh, snap.
Sorry for dragging you into this. This is my scooter. I had it fixed at the shop. It may be old, but it runs pretty well. I came to put gas in it, but I wasn't expecting to hand it over today, too. I'm letting you have it.
Hey.
Make sure you take good care of it.
Yo.
You're always so strict at the station, but you're a cool dad inside, huh?
Shut up, Adachi.
You always yell at me. Still, I wish we had a sleek means of transportation like that. Who knows when that suspicious guy will show up again? Hasn't he been using professional quality cameras to take pictures of people's houses from the Amagi Inn to around here? Looks
Damn.
Like he knows the back streets, too. So a car won't be.
I look here. You gotta be the most goodest snitch, bro. Like, ever.
Will you stop blabbering like that? Go back to the car.
Now, bro, you are a snitch.
Well, anyway, I was around your age when I got my license, too. I took the test behind my parents' back. When my dad caught me riding a scooter later on, he gave me a good thrashing.
No.
Don't tell Nanako about that, okay?
Mischievously.
Since I've already given the okay, I won't bug you about traffic laws. Just be safe when you're riding it. You do that, and I'll look the other way if you decide to ride it out of town. Can you promise me?
Yeah.
Good. I'll hold you to that.
Hey, bet. Let's go. Yes. As you ride around and get a feel for the local roads, you will be able to go to more places. The scooter you got, what do we do? You don't have a feel. Oh, I don't get my courage. Yes. Hey, when they get my courage up. Hey. After getting completely lost, you reach the places where you feel as if you're staring, trying to get a feel for this place. You need to ride around a little bit more. There we go. Yes! My courage has gone up. Yes. My courage has gone up.
Welcome back.
Oh yeah, a package came for you. Oh, yes, sir. Hey. Whoop. Go. I'm sorry for calling you so late, but would you like to go inside the TV tomorrow? If we practice enough, I'm sure we can be prepared for anything. Please consider it. I don't really want to go inside that TV right now. Alright, let's read the last chapter. Alright. Alright, my expression went up.
Yo!
Yo! Who do you think show up on the Midnight Channel next? I heard it's going to ring this evening, but it's not going to last all night. Have you been trying to solve the case on your own in your spare time? I know I should be thinking about it too, but that's kind of stuff. This isn't my specialty. What about you? I'm jealous. Well, everyone has their strength. And we can just, I'll stick to kicking things. Time like this are perfect for working out. No. Okay. Okay, but I can ride my scooter. Got my scooter around. Alright, let me get a freaking body. I can build up my courage. Oh.
Hey! I see.
I don't care. I need to get my freaking courage up. I mean, wait, can I ride in the rain? Yep, let's ride around. Lost, you reach the hill overlooking town, but you feel as if you're gotten a very good feel for this place. If you ride around a little bit more, okay. My courage went up. Okay. I'm gonna end this episode here. Hey, we got pretty far this episode. We got Kanji. If you're new, subscribe to your boy.